That's today. That's cooking chicken egg for dress. Okay, I'm taking my oil. That's my oil with pepper. That is my garlic. I'm gonna be cooking my garlic, my ginger, and oil. Okay, and the chicken. The dress garlic. So we have to put it in there. So that's what I'm putting in my peas, my carrots, doing that. Very simple to cook, very handy and quick, easy to cook. Okay, guys. Okay, so now I'm gonna put in my rice. Can you see my rice in there? That is my chicken breast and egg fried rice. Can you see it? You parboil your rice first. That is how you get to start cooking it. Look at it. Then I'm gonna garnish it with spring onions. You see the spring onions? I'm gonna garnish it with spring onions. Yeah, guys. It's all set for the side. My egg fried rice is ready to be eaten. Look at it. So let's have a taste. Can you hear that crunchiness of the carrot and the peas and the chicken? Crunchy. Mmm. This is yummy, fluffy rice. Mmm. Mmm. This is delicious, guys. That is my chicken breast and egg fried rice. Can you see it? You parboil your rice first. That is how you get to start cooking it. Look at it. Then I'm gonna garnish it with spring onions. Can you see the spring onions? I'm gonna garnish it with spring onions. Yeah, guys. It's all set to be served. So the egg I'll be putting in there, that's the egg. So now I'm gonna be putting in my peas, my carrots, going in there. Very simple to cook, very handy and quick, easy to cook. Okay, guys. Here's some oil. Now I'm gonna be putting in my rice. Can you see my rice in there?